up next, it is our main event of the evening between Butcher and Yoel, Soldier of God Romero. Yoel Romero, ready to go to battle, put on a show.
This guy has incredible takedown defense. Out of all the fighters in the UFC, he's amongst the most difficult to get to the mat.
Enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Butcher, coming off a great training camp, he's ready to put on a show.
This guy has an incredible ability to control fighters. It's extremely frustrating for the man on the bottom, but once he gets the fight to the ground, oftentimes that is where the fight will remain.
Butcher, set to fight, Yoel, Soldier of God Romero. Take for this middleweight fight. Butcher is 22. Romero is 38. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding professional record of 11 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Yoel, Soldier of God, Romero! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Lafayette, Louisiana, Garcia.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it
the fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. Here we go! Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Romero. Black trunks for Butcher. Comes out swinging.
Wow.
Oh! Big right hand!
Up to his feet.
Strong jab. Oh, he's landing.
Flying knee.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Powerful left hand.
Nice parry there. Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
Changing stances.
Oh, that's a big straight right. Butcher with a kick to the midsection.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
And back up again.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Another big kick lands.
He connects with the left.
Hard inside leg kick.
Looking for the big finishing punch.
Hard spinning back fist.
Oh, big right hand clipped him.
Powerful jab. And he lands the roundhouse and avoids the clinch.
Nice jab by Garcia. That one blocked.
Both men landing in that exchange.
First takedown of the fight.
Back up to his feet again.
Solid straight right by Butcher.
Nice jab, very snappy jab.
Good defense with the parry.
Nice knee to the body.
Butcher gets caught by that straight left.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Caught him again. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Butcher gets caught by the uppercut.
Hit him with the jab.
Romero with a big leg kick. That was a heavy kick, but he blocked it. Joey's really doing a good job targeting the body.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Romero gets caught with that left.
Oh, good combination.
Matt, big strike. Good kick.
Misses the takedown.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch. The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Big left hand. Nice jab.
Caught him with a big right hand.
That uppercut. A big shot to the head. Oh!
Solid shot to the body. Garcia with the nice jab. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Hard kick lands.
Big jab. Vicious combination. Huge kicks.
Hard straight punch.
...15 seconds remain in the round. Wow, great hips as he stuffs the takedown. Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Oh, he's got a heel hook here.
Looking for the submission victory. First round in the books. Yoel Romero's still alive, surviving a submission attempt late in that round.
That was a very, very close submission attempt at the end of that round. Now let's take a look here. Here we see trying to get that leg, but can't get it. Let's see it here again. And here we see it from another angle.
Jenny getting a set for round two.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Oh, nice jab.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
I mean, look at these numbers. It's obvious he's looking to finish this fight by submission.
Nice knee to the body.
Man, he just missed. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Vicious
big knee.
Big straight punch. Oh, solid jab.
The huge head kick is blocked. Oh, he got caught there. Solid straight. And he caught him again.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Tried to time a straight right.
And he lands it to the leg.
Good straight punch.
And the clinch.
Beautiful throw there. You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now.
And the clinch.
And looking for the takedown again.
And there's the takedown. Beautiful double leg. Looks like he's going to lean back for a heel hook. Slides his hips forward. He wants to get that heel underneath his armpit. Nice. Pops that leg out of there. Lands a hard elbow. Big punch from the top. He's posturing up here.
Half guard.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
Solid punch by Romero. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up.
Outstanding job stuffing the takedown attempts. It's clear his opponent wants his fight on the ground, but he's not having it.
Absolutely, Mike.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
Quick jab connects.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Just over two remain.
Good jab.
Nasty knee to the body.
Big combination.
Solid jab. Oh!
Nasty right hand. Wow, he landed an uppercut.
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh! What an exchange!
He connects with the head kick.
And again he lands it.
Wow!
Wow!
Big right hand.
Unbelievable. Look at this. Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 42 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Garcia.
Butcher, winner by knockout.